Jessica and I just got off the Atomic Cloud 11. For me, I rate this ski a 3 out of 5. This is going to be more of your advanced level skier, maybe your X-racer, somebody who likes to go fast and hard charge. For me, I like to take it a little bit slower, so it wasn't the best ski for me, but it was very responsive and it did hold a good edge. So 3 out of 5 for me, but it would be a great ski for that girl who likes to go fast.